Alright, welcome back to another episode of Star Wars Jedi Fallen Order. I gotta say, this is a really nice view. Oh! Is that the industrial complex that we were at prior? Looks nice. It's so nice to see everything here. Dude, this is actually, like, really cool. It's impressive.
There's still so much the Empire hasn't touched.
Yeah, this is actually like really cool to see. I don't know why the music kind of just remind me a little bit of the Jurassic Park theme song. It kind of does, but it's not really that. Honestly, this is like really cool. Because that's our little write off. Huh. Where'd it go?
Finding stuff.
Where'd it go? The damn thing's a ninja. Ooh. What'd you find, my good sir? You're floating. What you doing? What'd you do? Oh, that's sick. Oh, I'm gonna have so much fun with this. Oh, that's awesome. Double-edged freaking lightsaber. That's awesome. Okay. That is...
Alright, BD.
Between lightsaber types? You can switch between them?
Having a good time, BD?
Oh.
That's so much better.
Okay, so left arrows to... pull out the regular lightsaber here. And the right is just to pull on the right. Okay. That's actually really cool. You know, we've been running the green lightsaber for a little while now. What does the orange look like? Double-edged. Hmm. Looks alright. Personally, not my favorite. What's the blue look like? I would imagine the blue looks really cool. Oh yeah. That looks good. I like it. We'll do blue. Oh. So there's different material kinds. I think we're gonna stick with the one we have currently. Ooh. I like that. The emitter. Oh, that actually looks really cool. Now that's more like it. Dude, that's actually really nice. I guess on the way we go.
Looking for something?
Alright. Well, we found something right here.
At last, I found my quarry. The Astrium. Used by the Zepho sages millennia ago. I hold in my hand a piece of galactic history. Oh, I will never be able to thank Tarful enough. Do you know what this means, my friend? No need to return to Darthamir. Darkness clouded every attempt at finding the Astrium inside Kujit's tomb, but the Force... The Force has provided a new path.
Kujit's tomb.
Okay. Huh. Well, good thing we didn't go to Dathomir. Climb the origin tree. Oh, there's the big bird. Is that my big bird friend?
Done hurting this world.
I don't know what's got second sister thinking you're so important. She likes her souvenirs, but I'm not in it for the memories, and honestly, you're not worth my time. So let's make this quick.
All right, first time with double-edged blade. Oh, crap.
Didn't even break the skin.
Ah! Oh, man.
What's the matter? Doubting yourself?
Ow. Oh, you're low. Got her. Dang. We broke the visor.
Not bad for trash.
What about for a Jedi?
Is there a difference?
Oh. Oh. She pulled hers out. Ow. I tried to dodge that. My force is out. Oh. Oh, we gotta spam it. Nice. Ah! Whoa, okay, I'm glad I can dodge that.
Didn't even break skin! That's one for me! Too easy! Come on, don't be scared.
Oh. Ah! I switched to circle. Nice. Oh.
Oh, impressed.
Come here, you. Ah!
Not happening.
Oh, she's gone. Dude, this fight's actually really nice. What can I do? Ah!
They don't make Jedi like they used to.
Got her. And now we gotta spam it. Damn! Nice.
It's over.
Being an Inquisitor taught me no setback is too great. When you've already lost yourself, a limb's easy. You know, I was a Jedi. It'd be fun to bring you in. Watch you crack like the rest of us!
And she's still fighting.
You. Just wait till the isolation, torture, mutilation, and your friends!
I won't let you touch them!
You can't stop the Empire!
I can stop you.
Damn. She dead?
Yeah. We just took down an Inquisitor.
Oh, he's back!
Hey!
I thought you were still kicking.
Glad you're okay. We should get back. Seer and Grease are expecting us.
Yeah, that's a good one. Honestly, that fight was really nice. That's probably one of the easier Inquisitors that we go against. I don't know how many there are. There's the second one and the ninth one we just had, so there's probably more. If there isn't, then dang. Alright, I guess I get a black screen for a minute here. There it goes. Ancestor defeated. That's well done. And now where we head? Find the ash tomb on Dathomir. Oh. So we gotta get back to the Mantis.
Can I get a stim, BD1?
Stim up.
Back to normal.
We'll do this right quick. Skill tree. Ooh, we're about to get a second point. You know, I'm gonna do... Part of me is like, I wanna wait. But... I don't know. I may just get the first one right here. That'll help out. And then what we're gonna do is we're gonna rest. And I think that'll be it for today. So I will see you guys later. Bye.